Friend.
Students in Waterbury, they're getting some help. They're getting ready for winter. Take a look at all those coats. 950 coats, hats, and mittens, all donated by the Dalio Foundation. They'll go to high school students of Waterbury Public Schools. These pictures came to us through our reported feature. We want to hear about your story ideas, and we want to see your pictures too. It's easy to do. Just email us at reportit@WTNH.com.